All right, breaking news from the First Alert Hurricane Tracking Center. We have a new storm. Now, it is not our next named storm just yet. It is our favorite potential tropical cyclone, that mouthful, number 4, meaning it will become a fully tropical system momentarily, any day now, within the next 24 to 48 hours. But it is going to make landfall or impact land within the next 24 to 48 hours. So hurricane hunters were just in there. And if you notice, if you were with us yesterday, this satellite imagery looks a lot more organized than it did at this time yesterday. So this storm is still not expected to become anything of great intensity or with great intensity, but it is forecast to move off to the north and west. To be clear, this is not going to impact Southwest Florida. It will stay tropical storm status as it makes its way into parts of Mexico and Texas over the weekend, bringing rain as the main threat. More on that developing system coming up in just a bit, but we still have those spaghetti plots going off to the west there and not impacting us. What's impacting us right now? Some thunderstorms. We have some storms across Golden Gate Estates and approaching 41 into Collier County, that is east of Collier Boulevard, and also stretching off to the north near Immokalee of Ave Maria. Showing you a time lapse of this, it is generally stationary, but we do have it trying to move off to the south and west. I think this is a little overzealous, but potentially within the hour making its way into Marco Island. We'll continue to track the thunderstorms and that new system in the tropics coming up in just a bit.